Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl, Jay Hendy, with another new video, and for this video, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me for my school field trip. And if you guys are wondering where I went to New York City, and it was like the whole junior class, and I did have a good time, and you either got to go ice skating or bowling, and I went bowling with some of my friends, and you know, we had a good time, and the trip was also the day after junior prom, and I was kind of tired on the trip, but you know what, like, I still had fun anyway, and, yeah, I'm just gonna be showing you guys, you know, what I wore while I was on the trip, and how I did my hair, and, yeah, so without further ado, let's just get on with the video.
So, for my hair, I'm just going to pull my bangs out of my face, and I'm going to create like a poof kind of thing, and here I am just struggling to pull my hair out of my face. You know what? It happens to me like every time I'm doing my hair, so that is pretty much what I'm doing right now. For the rest of my hair, I'm just going to be doing just a basic braid because why not? And I just kind of want to like add a little something. So, yeah. So, here I am just braiding my hair like I'm doing right now. And that is my finished hair. For my outfit, I'm wearing a bright pink t-shirt to add a pop of color. And I'm also wearing a black zip-up jacket and gray leggings. And I just kind of wanted to wear like an everyday kind of outfit, something like I would wear to school, because I just kind of want to be comfortable. And yeah. And that is my finished look.
Okay guys, so that was it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked watching it. And also, hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already. And hit the notification bell as well, so that way you will be notified every time I upload a new video. And also, follow my social media in the description below. And I guess that's pretty much all I have to say, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Peace!